Efter pausen. Efter pausen lå vi mere jazz-trommer på kampen. Vi lå flere jazz-trommer, og vi starter med Art Blakey's Jazz Messengers.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, I'd love to take a moment, if I may, to say good evening on behalf of the Jazz Messengers and myself, and formally introduce to you the members of the Aggravation. At the panel, we have the very wonderful, the talented Ronnie Matthews. Ronnie Matthews. At the bass, ladies and gentlemen, the workhorse of our organization, our bass is Lawrence Evans. Lawrence Evans. At the trombone, a perennial favorite, ladies and gentlemen, he is our road manager, our secretary, and our shake dancer, Julian Priesta. At the trumpet is a perennial, one of the original messengers who left us for quite some time. But the prodigal son has returned in the person of Bill Hartman. Bill Hartman. At the tenor saxophone is the new star in the modern jazz horizon, ladies and gentlemen, a young man from the great state of Texas, where they grow everything big in Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, the playboy of Japan, Billy Harper. Billy Harper. At the drums, the baby of our group, ladies and gentlemen, the youngest drummer in modern jazz today, Mrs. Blakey's one and only son, Art Blakey, me.
Thank you.
Opening selection was a tune composed and arranged by ex-trombonist Slide Hampton, a little thing called Slide Number One. This time we'd like to feature our trumpeter, Bill Hartman. We sincerely hope you remember our Blue Note recording of Blue Moon. Bill Hartman, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank You is a brand new one coming out on our label. Brand new label. We sincerely hope you'll be able to catch it over here, the Jazz Messengers label. A little thing composed and arranged by the very wonderful and talented Slide Hampton. A little thing all men are destined to do in the near future, ladies and gentlemen, is to build a new world. And in this tune, we'd like to feature no one in particular.
Midt i trommeværkstedet skifter vi fra Art Blakey til Max Roach. Der siger han, at han vil spille tre sange. Tre songs. For Big Sid. For Big Sid, Drums Unlimited og Five for One. Max Roach. Nu efter anden pause skal vi fortsætte med Elvin Jones trio, Joe Farrell sax og Jimmy Garrison bass. Og programmet skulle starte med Village Green og Jimmy Garrisons melodi Sweet Little Maya, som er tilegnet hans kone. Elvin Jones trio.
Thank you.
Elvin Jones trio, og inden finalen, grande finale, skal jeg tillade mig at præsentere endnu et trommenavn, Sonny Murray, som blandt andet var at spille med Cecil Taylor. Han spiller solo, tre kompositioner af sig selv, Choice, Infinity og Unity. Altså, Choice, Infinity og Unity. Sonny Murray.